Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Minecraft PE, and right now I'm back at this location. So what I'm going to do now is going to return back to my base, to this little outpost that I created, and build it and get my tools so I can build an outpost here. Top port, I know. That was one issue. There was there was a pop quiz. Oh, that's all I can say. Okay, right now I'm gonna go back, see what I can do, okay, let's go, there you go, let's go back home. Okay, let's see what I can build. Okay, let's get back in here.
There's a lot to be said for encouraging your engineers to play and have fun, and making sure that you don't fall behind.
Okay, there you go. Also, I'm gonna get a couple bits of coal. Okay, we're gonna okay, let's see, let's go back up there, and start building. Phantoms. Okay, there. Okay, here. Okay, it looks like my mom wants me to eat bread. What's this? Okay. Let's got a piece of bread with me right now. I'm gonna eat it. God. Yeah, yummy. Oh. Oh, good blood. Good blood. Good blood. Good blood. Okay, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna clear this out. Build. I've been watching the news lately. There's been a lot. They say there's anti-Semitism in Europe right now. I mean, what's the big deal about it? I mean, oh wait, right. It's hate against Jews. You know, sometimes I really can't stand people who just hate religion. As a Roman Catholic, I have every right to say that, because what if someone came and knocked on your door and just tried and harassed you simply because you believe in something that doesn't exist? Why would they want to hurt you? Is it because they have low self-esteem? Maybe they had a sort of problem with their life? I don't get it. You know why a person needs religion in his life? A person needs to believe in a higher being. Because what's the point of existing if we don't know? If we don't believe in something that might have created us. We don't exactly know. Religion gives us some idea of what might be, of who's out there and what they want of life, but doesn't necessarily mean that they're evil. Is it? Okay, it's getting... Actually, I'm confusing. I'm muddling my sense. This is why right now. Now, again, the reason why a person needs to believe in something, because they need something. Because that's how we understand the world. Science doesn't need to explain everything. You need to believe in something. You need to believe that there is such a thing as magic. Okay.
Yung mukhang ganisan sa mukha. Oy, nanalo ka hapon, siyempre.
Bakit?
Ha?
Bakit siya?
Kasi parang mas ka din ang katawan. Ka talaga ang gusto kong talon yun, ha?
Shreki, ano masabi mo? Hindi mo ko kaya papakula, sir. Ay, dahil isa ka lang, luto ako. Ay, ang dami siya. Mga gulis pa na yun.
Eto, simulan na natin ang parayan sa kantahan. Sandaan! Panoorin mabuti at patinggan ang mga performance sa bawat isa dahil kayo magpo-comment sa bawat isa. Okay? Are you ready?
I am ready.
Are you ready?
I am.
Umpisa na natin. Eto ang Backlasher number one, ang Crack Crack Diva na Carmona ng Cavite, L. John Alonzo Backlash Chanel.
Okay. Trying to build this. Hold on. There. I'll just get my way back up there. Oh boy.
Okay, so my car is going to put up on these 2 feet.
Okay, here we go. Hold on. Okay, we're back. Had to help my parents with the laundry. You know how rainy, you know how much rain the Philippines gets, right? A lot. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna have to go forward despite the fact that recording time is up. Just need to complete this platform. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you.